Tattooists claim those who experienced regret fall into three categories. Those who tattooed themselves while they were very young, people who took the decision while under the influence of alcohol, or those with sectarian designs.
In Scotland, people make statements like Scotland brave, Scotland forever, Scotland thistles, rampant lions. There's a lot of sectarian tattoos put on in Scotland and Ireland that I don't think goes on anywhere else in the world. They get sectarian tattoos when they're young, and by the time they get about 45 years of age, they wish they hadn't bothered. It's usually a case of they're going on holiday for the first time with a wife, and she refuses to go because they've got something like that on their arm.
Is there any advice you would give to people before they consider having a tattoo done?
Well, I'd say think carefully about what you get. It's no good getting something for a laugh because your friends are getting it that you're going to regret later. Which happens in a lot of cases. If you do something on the spur of the moment, you might live to regret it. Lots of people have done.
Lorraine Davidson with that report.